Yeah, what up? It's your boy Jay Hood. Got my man T-Mac right here. You already know how we do. We're doing an expose on some oil and some glass that I just got in. This is how we do every day, all day, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, my name is Jay Hood, aka Pinoy Grower, aka I will smack you in the face. Got my man T-Mac, aka T-Wise. You will get fucked up, so this is how we do every day. And you know, we love to party, nigga. Yeah. But yeah, I got some new stuff from Melissa Lindsay at Facebook. You know what I'm saying? Nice marble mini. Got this other piece right here. Nice amber color. It's got a leaf on the front. Hell yeah, all this stuff is made by Melissa Lindsay and Lambo Glass. This one right here, made from Bear Claw Pinnacle. You guys have seen this one already. Turbo sidecar, bitches. And of course, you know, my favorite, Imperial Glass House. What up, man? Yeah, sir. I'm gonna be doing another video here shortly about your stuff. I just wanted to have the stuff I already got on here. Got a little bit of oil. Got a little bit of oil to fuck with. And some GDP. Here goes the dish that came with it. And a sick ass clear dabber. All this shit is sick as fuck, man. Can't wait to get more shit from them. Everybody, if you guys want to hit her up, go on Glass Auction. Type in Glass Auction in the search on Facebook. And it's right there, man. Join the group. And then start the bidding, man. Let the bidding begin, you know what I'm saying? They hook me up fat, custom pieces, you know what I'm saying? Instead of going to the store getting the name brand bullshit. Fuck that, man. I'd rather get my shit custom made for me and my niggas. Feel me? My entourage, the trendies. Holla at you. You know what I'm saying? If you want to see me or any of my cats, holla at us at Trendy Dabbers Chat 71. You know what I mean? Or trendydabberschat.com/chat. Huh? Nah, it's trendy. It's trendydabbers.com/chat7.1. Holler ass, man. Shouts out to Nay, Cicada, Trendy Motherfucking Trev, It's Akira, you know what I'm saying? All my dudes. I don't trendy ass dabbers. Cheech 123, motherfucking Cyber Reload. Fucking shit, man. We got so many dudes, man. We can't even do it, man. We a straight army now, so you better holler at us, man, or get run the fuck over. For sure. But anyway, let's get to this oil, man. Let's get the cheaping. My man right here, he, you know, while I'm smoking the oil, go ahead and hit the ball, my nigga. Bomb. Hell yeah, man, let's do the damn thing like Carl Lewis, dog. Where's the TZ? Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Hey. around here and grab the camera. I need a close up. Come around to that other side. Other side. Come on, come on. I need a close up. Grab the camera and bring it close. That shit was smooth as hell. Why won't we? Whoa. This shit got me sweaty. Oh, shit. Alright, fuck it. Here we go, number two.
Look a fake friend where your real friends at. We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stays the same, I never changed it. No new niggas, nigga, we don't feel that. Fuck a fake friend where your real friends at. We don't like to do too much explaining.
Story stays the same. Here, read that rap. Do this one.
Girl, when I got that hotel, got a red bitch with a red ass.
got me sweating like a slave up in here.
Oh my god.
One last hit for the road. Yeah, do this last hit of this GDP, and we'll call it another episode done. I ain't got no fancy name for my shit. This is just a real shit channel. How about that? Like I said, it's your boy Pinoy Grower, aka J Hood, aka you will get smacked in the face, man. Cheers. Short 12 minutes, you know what I'm saying? Happy 420, happy 710, and yes, the next episode is gonna be at motherfucking Colorado in the motherfucking 420. Holla at your boy. I'm gonna be walking around with rigs, my nigga, just like, we wanna hit this shit, you know what I mean? That's how we do. So, hit me up if you wanna buy any of my rigs, just hit me with a message. I got rigs for days, I got dabs, dishes. Whatever you want to fuck with, dog, I got you, man. Yeah, holla at me. So, like I said, you can find us at trendydabbers.com/chat71. If you type that into Google, it'll say chat71, that's the one you want to hit. Alright? So holla at me, man. Like I said, it's your boy, Pinoy Grower, aka J Hood, aka I'll smack you in the face. Then, we got T.Y., a.k.a. T-Mac, a.k.a. You will get fucked up, so don't even try it, bro. I ain't marijuana, man. I will fuck you up. Alright, holla at me. Peace to all my trendies. Yo, any of my trendies need to holla at me, man, holla at me. You know where I'm at. And shouts out to Nate and everybody in the motherfucking Trendy Nation. Hell yeah, dog. That's how we do. Peace. Oh, yeah. Smoke that shit before.